Mayhem is a 2017 action horror movie starring Steve Yeun and Samara Weaving, and this is a fun, violence, gore-filled ride of a movie. Basically, Steven Yeun plays Derek Cho, who is a corporate lawyer, and he is fired, even though he's one of their top guys, betrayed by a co-worker. Well, it just so happens that day, the ID-7 virus is released in his compound, and the virus pretty much takes away all your inhibitions, so you have no filters. So you turn basically into a violent or sex-crazed maniac. So Derek decides, what a perfect day to get revenge on the bosses that fired him. Samara Weaving plays a young woman who has been ignored and pretty much disrespected in a law case that is against her. While she's there trying to get questions and answers and all kinds of things, she also is infected with the virus. So they team up and decide, let's take the big boys down. And I will not spoil the rest for you because it's a fun movie. If you really like the action horror films, or if you like movies along the side like Expendables or Dread or even the Battle Royale, this is a movie for you. I loved this movie. I'm a big fan of Shudder. I believe this was a Shudder original. And when it came out, I was like, I like Steve Yeun. I love Samara Weaving. She's awesome in The Babysitter, which you might see coming up this month. But anyways, I digress. I give this movie 5 nail guns out of 5. It was fun. It was violent. And Steve Yeun and Samara Weaving did great jobs in their roles. Actually, the acting in this is incredible. Everyone does a great job in the role. The coworker that betrays Steve Yeun's character is vicious and evil and such a bitch. And she plays it to a T, deserves everything that happens. Oh, this movie is so, so good. Check it out. Highly recommend it. Mayhem, I believe it's still streaming on Shudder. It might be on Prime somewhere as well. But check it out, Mayhem. I highly recommend it. Fun movie.